I chose this program specifically because it had an excellent reputation. It's really in-depth.
Hi, I'm Don Hillier. I've been a professor here at the Haileybury School of Mines, Northern College, for about 34 years. The course at the Haileybury School of Mines is what we call a broad curriculum course. The students learn about geology and exploration, mining, how to get the ore out of the ground. Then they learn how to process the ore. They also learn about restoring the land back the way it was.
My favorite part of the program is the mineralogy and geology and learning new things about the rocks and the formations and everything in that aspect.
I had a rock collection when I was a kid. I kind of really enjoy the geology stuff.
I actually really enjoyed the surveying, working with the instruments and just getting out there and being techie.
The distance program is set up in such a way that students can take the program at their own pace. That's a great deal for employers who choose to sponsor students because they can get somebody who is productively employed and upgrading themselves at the same time.
It's given me the ability to work, and it gave me the ability to only take 3 courses, which gave me the chance to get the best marks I could.
This course is going to give me probably a one-up because of the vast knowledge that the professors have.
It really gave you an idea of what you'll be doing when you are a mine technician. And I think if you're interested in a job where you can really learn and grow as industry grows, using different technologies, being a lot of hands-on work, I think it's great if you don't like sitting at a desk all day.